New tonight, a woman choked while Christmas shopping. She says she was attacked inside Walmart in North Fort Myers.
NBC2's Nestor Mato talked to shoppers who wonder what the heck is going on this holiday season.
Yeah, right. Just 1 week after that Edison Mall brawl. Now, the victim says she grazed a pregnant woman with her Walmart shopping cart, and that's what sparked it all.
Fresh off that violent video of the attack at Edison Mall on Sunday, another woman says she was attacked while shopping Wednesday.
I am surprised. I think during the holidays, people should be nicer while shopping instead of more aggressive.
Brittany Fuller is getting last-minute Christmas gifts at the Walmart on Pine Island Road in North Fort Myers. That's where Lee County deputies say a woman pushing her shopping cart grazed into three ladies, one of them screaming, "You almost hit a pregnant woman." The trio followed the victim around the store, yelling until one of them grabbed her by the neck, choking her against the shelves.
It does get packed in here, and I just feel like people don't have an understanding of that.
Many shoppers asking the same question, where was store employees or security?
When there's more people in a smaller place, there has to be more security so that things like that don't happen.
There's more fights, there's more crime.
With a second scary shopping encounter in Southwest Florida less than a week apart, Fuller says something is wrong.
It's insane, and it's really not helping the holidays. Instead, people are kicking each other in the face.
Walmart officials tell me they're working with investigators, Lee County deputies, looking for those three women who were able to get away. I'm in the newsroom, Nestor Mato, NBC2.